Amarone della Valpolicella is from the Veneto in northern Italy. It's named after the city of Venice. It's one of Italy's most expensive, famous, and coveted red wines. A lot of European wines are rich with history, but Amarone is a relatively new invention in terms of wine. Amarone wasn't really in commercial production until the 50s. Amarone is not the name of a grape variety. It's made up of several grape varieties from Veneto, including Corvina, Corvinone, Molinera, Oceletta, and Rondinella.